New plans have come up, but how are you people going to do it that this dream will not die here?
Well, honestly, I need to say that what we are doing today is an eye-opener. And you could see that with all the speakers, they have actually done justice to the summit. And having said that, it's not going to be one off. We have what we are doing is a consolidation of the reformed Ayetoro Day we started some years back. I want to believe that Ayetoro is involved in terms of development, and we have to ensure that we harness all our potentials. You recall that one of the speakers said that we should see it as a business. We should see it as something that we just have to demonstrate commitment and dedication. We should see it as something that a secretariat must be created and engage young ones so that at least they will think development, they will work out development, and they will ensure that we execute most of this so that it will be beneficial to our people. I want to assure you that by His grace, we have started a journey that will lead us to Ayetoro of our dream, and you are not of our dream in general. It's normal, because when you look at the team very well, you see, if you have to respect tradition, there shouldn't be any cause for any other issues once the oracle has spoken. But because of the fact that we are human beings, there will be reactions. Because these shoes, as far as we are concerned, belongs to many people, you know, virtually all the princes, you know, has they are eligible to be king. But of course, one will be chosen among them. By His grace today, the God chosen one is Obalukbon Kuoye. There's nothing anybody could do about it. Of course, there will be attendant reactions to his selection. And I read in the paper too that he has extended Kusans Fellowship to the aggrieved ones to come together to support him in ensuring development of Imashayi. I want to believe that over time, these people will come to town. They will come to the reality on ground that His Royal Highness Oba Lukman Olalekan Kuoye has been installed as the Olu of Imashayi. And well, as a father to her, he should do everything within his reach to embrace everybody so that we will promote peace and harmonious relationship among the sons and daughters of Imashayi, and by extension, you are not at large. You're welcome.